Let's go. Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great, they're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they-
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Gotta disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. So this is the Crimson Hour. Burning Brooklyn and everyone in it to the ground. Evacuate everyone. That rooftop bomb alone could take out the entire apartment building.
You'd think the unworthy in those buildings would have noticed us by now.
As far as they're concerned, we're cleaning this place up. You should have seen it before the flame bought.
I guess even if they did call something, it's not like they'd be able to stop this now.
No.
Sneaking around there. Isn't that much fun anyway! There.
Beacon?
He can't hide forever!
webs.
You, Spider-Man?
You got lucky again, Spider-Man! Look up, it's Spider-Man!
Jill, hold on a sec while I defuse these bombs! It's hard to focus on two things at once!
Come out wherever you are.
Why are the bombs going offline?
Great. Yuri.
Take it, you haven't changed your mind!
About saving lives? No! You!
No fool! Still not a fan of killing people!
How many bombs are left?
I don't know. I disarmed four of them, but there may be more. Like all this is the start of their crimson hour.
I'm stopping with that. I checked the area earlier. I couldn't find where the flame is broadcasting from.
We can find him together when we're done here.
You can look for my lighter. Rick stole it at the hospital.
This doesn't have to get ugly again!
Apparently it does!
You're just going to fail again!
Do it? Don't tell me.
It's gonna hit the tankers.
You've stopped trains before, right?
Yeah. No brakes. Great.
Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that?
You believe we're doing this?
Really?
Last shot.
Thank you. you're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? Fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, and Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping. I knew it was meant for me.
That's what all this was for.
And when the Crimson Hour rolls over this earth, it shall bring truth, judgment, and carnage.
Gone. He'll go underground just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives. And you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
The Flame wanted that train derailed, so he could get a symbiote. At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process. Hey, Yuri. Do you want help tracking down the Flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Rackman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months, maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I... Oh. Cultists really aren't afraid of anything! Hey! Are you crashing my fight or am I crashing yours?
You're crashing crime, dude!
What's the matter? Who's Spider-Man too tough?
Coming in with friends.
Dagging in.
trying to keep up with you. Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious.